Welcome back to Fascination with Anna. Hello.
Hello, Marlena.
And with me, yeah, and Doralise. We'll now go to the Q.U.L.
Yay!
And see if she gets to meet Jeffrey Miller or whatever. Hey, what are you doing now? Can I kidnap you?
Oh my, no. No, I have to do some shopping this evening, if you like. I want to go to bed as late as possible to get over the jet lag.
I wonder, is she now going to the office in this outfit?
Maybe.
Haha. Okay, choose some lace underwear, you know what I like. I'm going to get some rest, be in good shape later, yeah, just for you, baby.
Okay, meet you in the bar at 8.
Okay, and slurp. Okay, enough of that. And now we're at the office. There is a parking lot, and there is a Q.U.L. reception. They could have named it different to Q.U.L., I think, but yeah. Okay.
Quantum United Labs, yeah.
Yeah, it's horrible.
Yeah, unlimited, yeah.
Unlimited, yeah. And now that was C, 3217. 3217. That's the code that Jeffrey Miller gave us on the phone.
Ah, yeah.
And he's not really working, is he? We can call him.
Is he playing the game?
I think so. And he says, "Hello, senora, you have come to see Mr. Miller. He has not come in all day. Can I tell you he is not in his office now? I'm sure. Sure. Yes, okay."
Man at work.
Ah, there's a dog. A big, bad. Ah, now he's gone.
What? I'm scared. Oh, my God.
Don't be scared. We have Sugar. If you remember the ending in Lost in Time, there was a big, bad dog, too, and we gave him Sugar. Which is a very useless thing to do. You should never give your dog or cat sugar. Yeah. But in these games, they think that dogs like sugar. So we'll just do that. Give that little nice watchdog some sugar and he disappears. Oh. And we can take the storeroom key.
It's like magic.
It is, isn't it? And so, yeah, I think that looks quite good. We have the pendant, we have one news. I'm not sure where we find the second news. Maybe in here. Complete solution to fascination.
Yeah.
Only that there is nothing in it. Too bad.
Oh.
We cannot read the sign. We cannot do anything with the computer. But we now do have the key to some storage room. And since we can't go any further into the office, I guess we have to go back to the street. Do I want to call that guy now or not? No, we go to the parking lot.
Great.
We will make a phone call, but not right now. Look, there's John.
Hey, bro, get your tits out of my face. I was having this great sexy dream.
He's kind of ugly.
Entry code, I think we'll have it. We're on store 69.
Oh my, what a coincidence.
Yeah, and what I like about this car, there is I'll click on the radiator and there is going to be music playing.
Ah.
Hoda, 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 hoda. I like that. And by coincidence, we have a storeroom. For the cleaning stuff and the door staff, and the door is locked. The cleaning stuff, I'm sorry. Which does not really matter if we have a look at our inventory.
We have the storeroom key.
Yes, which we just stole from the reception guy who was too busy playing bad computer games.
Oh.
Ah, it's right, but it's very dark in here. Doesn't matter, we do have a lamp.
Yay!
And there is nothing we can do with the...
Oh!
Take another look, guys!
It's wow, pixel breasts.
Ooh. Yeah, there is a broom and whatever. We cannot. What? Oops! The rat. I've never seen this rat before. We can't use any of these items, but there is a half a pixel. Wait, please. Hello. What is it now?
Huh?
Ah, okay. Yeah, and you have to really adjust the lamp to press the hook, which was holding the door open, and now we'll close it. And we find a lab coat or whatever.
Oh, okay.
And of course, we search the pocket and find a car key.
Car keys, yeah.
Oh, of the cleaning lady's car. And is there anything? Oops.
Why is the cleaning lady wearing a lab coat?
I don't know. But there is nothing else in the pocket. So we can put that away and get back to the parking lot. And this car, see, there is a lock. And we can open the car and steal it. The door is jammed. Okay. We have to talk to this most friendly gentleman
one more time.
Oh, yes, I'm sorry.
And what a pain in the ass this brought. I can't even sleep in peace. This car really sucks. You have to give it a kick in the wheel just there.
Okay, let's do that.
I'll do as he says. A kick in the tire to unjam the door.
Yoo-hoo! Okay. Ow. And there is, I think, half a pixel key card lying here.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh,
oh yes. All that for a key card.
And the glove box.
Nothing interesting. Nothing interesting in there. We cannot take it, unfortunately. We can't even blow the horn. And there is nothing else we needed but this little key card.
Oh, too bad.
Okay, but to get in, of course, we need an entry code.
Oh.
Which we don't have. So I guess it's time to get outside and call Jeffrey again. Jeffrey Miller.
Jeffrey.
Maybe he helps us. Aren't we lucky to have this token? Uh-huh. Okay, and his number was 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 9, 9. Yeah.
It's ringing?
Yes. And again? Yes, Miller speaking. Oh, Miss Dora, I'm glad you called back. Well, I've just had an alarming call, and I must leave immediately. I've prepared some instructions for you. The reception people know you're coming. Oh, by the way, you need a secret code number to move around in here. Write it down. 9, 7, 2. Get here quickly. Okay.
We are almost there, aren't we?
We're almost there. Okay, now this one again. No. I don't want it. I don't want it. I want to go back to the parking lot.
Oh, why?
Because we have to enter through here.
Ah, that's the entry code.
Yeah, and we need, of course, the key card.
Okay.
Yeah, that's why we stole it from the car. Why ever? That is so. Don't ask me, ask the developers. You have to punch a code number. Right, and we just wrote that down. It is 9, 7, 2.
So, 2. Oh, yeah.
Yes. And the door is open. Now we can get
ooh,
inside.
Ooh, what a surprise.
Hey, hey, wow. Spiderweb, hey, wow.
And, oh my God.
Ooh, that goes fast.
Ah, my.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh.
So the body count is rising. 2 deaths in 24 hours. Well, Sir Jeffrey Miller, somebody helped you on your way. Anyway, it's too late for a small talk now. I have to find the information he left for me. Where could he have put it? Yeah, lots of pixel hunting again. Ah, there is a silk handkerchief.
Silk handkerchief.
Black on black. I love it. It reminds me a lot of Ween, the prophecy.
Yeah, it was violet on violet, wasn't it?
It was, yes. And there is a micro cassette.
Oh!
Which looks like a normal old cassette to me.
Well, it's a bit smaller.
Huh? Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if my message were on this micro cassette. What did he record it with? I must listen to it now.
Yes.
Mm.
But first, of course, we have to find something to play it with. Here's a spring. 1 pixel.
Oh my god.
Yeah. And some bottles. Behind the food of the mind lie the brews of unconsciousness. Yes. And there is a cable.
Oh.
One hiding, please, can conceal another. Hey, look what we have here. A dictaphone, which is lying on the floor now. And, of course, we put our cassette in there. But it doesn't work. And it took me a long time to find this out until I noticed that this lamp had very nicely shaped.
Oh, no way.
Oh, yes. Has a
way. I hate this game.
But we don't get any further if I do not push this button now.
Push the button.
Yes. You want to read it?
Right, there's a solar dictaphone. It runs on the light from the desk lamp. Oh my god.
Exactly, and now we can listen to it. Miss Dora, you're accidentally in possession of a sample of my most important invention. I've decided to give it to the government because I'm constantly threatened and in fear of my life. Well, too late now, huh?
Too late.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I must get out of the firing line before it's too late. Only 3 prototype vials exist, but the formula can be obtained by analysis. One is with my son. I trust him completely. Fayari's sample is with you, but the third was stolen by that maniac, Peter Hillgate, better known as Doc.
That's the man with the cat, isn't he?
Maybe and maybe not. We don't know that yet. He's probably synthesizing the product right now in a secret coconut grove laboratory hidden under a women's lingerie store. How convenient. Go there, get in without being seen, and get it back. Only you can handle this mission. Then give the 2 vials to my son Kenneth. You're my only hope.
Oh.
Oh, yes, dear folks. So that's the end of Jeffrey Miller. And the only place we can go now, as you can see by my cursor, is the lingerie store. But I guess we'll do that in the next video.
Oh.
And maybe we can buy some hot stuff for our friend, whatever his name was. I already forgot.
I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight.
And with these lovely words, we say goodbye. See you in the next episode.